What's up, everybody? Port City Fishing from Iconic Bass Fishing. Out here at the trailer park. So it's safe to say that this is the shallow side. All of the fish will probably be on that side where the ducks are. So what we're about to do is we're about to get in the car, pack it up, and head on over to that side. So stay tuned, guys. There we go. Let's go. Got him. Yes, sir. Told you I'd give me one. Look at that. Nice old bass. Ooh, come on, baby. Give me a lip. Come on. There we go. Told you I'd get him. Just a matter of time. Back at it. Got another one. Bass. Got another one. Just tearing them up now. On the crawl. Beautiful colors. There you go. Alrighty, guys. On the other side. Finally. Let's see what we got over here. Another one. There we go, right there. Bottom of the lip. small one. We're gonna throw the craw at a few more hot spots that don't work. We'll go ahead and pack it up. And that's number four. A little small. Alrighty guys, so we're gonna go ahead and wrap it up. We caught four. But I'm liking the way this craw did me today. Like I said, craw season is among us in Shreveport, and if there's any indication of craws and spawn season, then I'm pretty excited. So with all that being said, guys, Port City Fishing, love y'all. Thanks for watching.